Arvind, if you can hear me, what's happening around you?
Rishika, at this point of hour, what we are seeing is that the police has taken control of the situation. They have pushed back the farmers who broke the barricades here. So the farmer leaders are also negotiating with the farmers there. So we could see few tractors have taken a right turn and are moving slowly towards the designated route, that is the Nazafgarh route. But hardly 5 to 10 tractors have taken a right turn, whereas thousands of tractors, according to the police estimate itself, it's somewhere around over 20,000 tractors are taking part in the rally only from Tikri border alone. So hardly 5 to 10 tractors have taken the pre-designated route, have managed to turn right, whereas the other tractors are still standing at their point, because the farmers who marched on the foot, they are not letting the tractors to take a right turn. Instead, they are saying that we all should stick together and move towards the central Delhi. So that's where the standoff actually took. Where we are now seeing is that slowly tractors are taking a right turn and sticking to the designated route. But on the other hand side, police has controlled the situation, where they have pushed back the farmers and now they are re-barricading so that the more farmers will not break the barricades and come inside. So at this point of time, things are going bit normal, bit calm here. A few minutes back, we saw quite a commotion here, but now police has taken control of the situation here, Rishika.
All right, so the police has taken control of the situation at Nangloi, which is the West Delhi border. Arvind, can you put it in perspective for our viewers? You know, when we say West Delhi border, when we say Nangloi, how far exactly are you from the border? And, you know, these are farmers that have come in from Punjab and Haryana predominantly, or are these UP farmers? Can you put it in perspective for our viewers? What are we seeing and where you are?
Rishika, Tikri border from this particular junction, that is the Nangloi junction to Tikri border, is 15 kilometers. So the march was started. The Tikri border is the place where the march actually began first. Somewhere around 9 o'clock, the march began from Tikri border. And farmers, it took somewhere around over 1 hour. Around 10:30 they reached. 10:30 to 11, or over 2 hours, they reached. It took them 2 hours to travel the entire 15 kilometer stretch, because the first group, the march that was begun, the first group over 2,000 farmers, they started the march on foot. So it took them somewhere around 2 hours to reach the Nangloi junction here. So the predominantly farmers are from Punjab and Haryana at this junction. The farmers, they wanted to, as per the designated road, they were supposed to move from Tikri border to Nangloi junction, from Nangloi to Nazafgarh, from Nazafgarh to Rohtak bypass and back to Tikri. So this is the pre-designated road. So this is a very, very significant, very important junction here, because the moment if the farmers break this junction, break this barricade, then they can directly go towards the central Delhi. So that's why we saw huge deployment of police personnel here, not just the Delhi police and also the CAPF, that is Central Armed Police Force, and also the Rapid and also the Riot Control Force, along with tear gas, water cannon, etc. So this is why the Delhi police, along with the police personnel, they wanted to guard this important junction so that the farmers, they don't breach the junction here, because according to police sources, Tikri has the largest tractor rally. Somewhere around over 20,000 tractors are coming from Tikri border alone. So that's why they wanted to guard this particular junction very carefully. So somehow they have taken control of the situation. Tractors have started moving slowly towards the pre-decided road. So a few minutes from now, we can see whether the farmers' leader can convince the protesting farmers here,
Arvind,
to stick to the pre-designated
route. You know, the big question at the moment, and this is what a lot of viewers are talking about online as well, is why are we seeing a crackdown? Has there been a deviation from a section of protesting farmers? Have they deviated from the pre-decided route? Was there ambiguity on what the pre-decided route is? Because it appears that the Nangloi situation where you are was extremely tense. But after discussion, after the police has got it under control, the farmers are going to where they're supposed to.
So, Rishika, what the farmers' leaders have done here is that they went to the tractor rally, asked the tractors to come forward and take right turn and move towards the pre-designated route. So that's where the farmers' leaders convinced the tractors to move to stick to the pre-designated route. So according to the farmers' leaders, if all the tractors start taking the pre-designated route, even those farmers who started the march by foot, even they will automatically, they will also stick to the pre-designated route. So somehow they convince the tractors to stick to the pre-designated route. That's why we are seeing all the tractors that were part of this rally, that are part of this rally, taking the pre-designated route, that is moving from Nangloi Junction, taking a right turn and moving towards Nazafgarh, okay, instead of moving straight, that is the central Delhi.